Good morning, children.
Good morning,
ma'am.
No energy at all. Didn't have your breakfast. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
We learned about the different advantages of ploughing, and we started with agricultural implements last class. So before I proceed, I want to hear a few advantages of ploughing. Who will start? Who is confident enough to say, Alan Jolie, give me any one advantage of ploughing?
It turns the soil, which allows plants.
I don't want you to read, dear Alan. Don't read.
Ma'am, I'm not reading.
Then tell me. Face me and tell the answer.
Ma'am, it turns the soil, which helps the roots of plants to penetrate through soil.
Penetrate and also to. Also
to absorb more minerals.
When the roots are penetrating deeply into the soil, that also, when the soil particles are loose. So we learned that ploughing will make the soil particles loose. And when soil is loose, the roots can penetrate deeply, and also air spaces in between. So they can
breathe easily.
You have to learn your previous day's portion. Otherwise, you will not understand the next day's portion. Isn't it, Neha Mary? Am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
Then tell me the next point. Let me see whether you have revised.
It helps in proper mixing of manure and the
with
soil.
Yes, very good. It helps in the proper mixing of manure with the soil. Jagan, can you tell me the next point? Jagan Krishna.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, tell me.
Turning and loosening of the soil brings.
What will be brought to the top?
Nutrients.
Nutrient-rich soil to the top. So that?
Plants can use these.
Okay. It will also help in the growth of?
Microbes and earthworms.
Okay, children. Let's continue with agricultural implements. We started with the first one. What was the first agricultural implement that we discussed, Dennis?
Ploughing
is a process. Plough is the device used. Yes. Okay. So let's see more about the same. And children, all those whose videos are turned off, I will not mark attendance for you. Kindly note. Already we had seen this particular slide, but I'll repeat again. Plough is used for tilling the soil, adding fertilizers to the crop, removing the weeds and scraping the soil. The different advantages, the different uses of a plough we already discussed. Plough is made of wood and it can be drawn using a pair of bulls, horses or camels. This we had seen last day. So let me proceed to the next slide. Plough has a long, just a minute. Plough has a long log of wood. Now we are going to learn about the different parts of a plough. Two main parts are there. One is a long piece of wood, which you call as plough shaft. And it has got a strong triangular shaped iron piece or iron strip, which you call as ploughshare. The two main parts of a plough are ploughshare and ploughshaft. Ploughshare and ploughshaft. What is ploughshare? Ploughshare is the triangular iron strip present at one end. And it has got a long log or long piece of wood, which you call as ploughshaft. So here in the picture, you can see both plough shaft and plough share. Can you make out? See here, you can see plough share. And this one is plough shaft. The long piece of wood, you call it as plough shaft. Whereas this triangular piece of metal, that is iron, at one end, you call it as plowshare. Plowshare and plow shaft. These are the two main parts of a plow. I'll repeat again. A plow is having a strong. It has to be strong because that part is moving through the soil to make it loose. It has got a strong triangular iron strip, which you call as plowshare, and the long log of wood, you call it as plow shaft. Next point. There is a handle at one end of the plow shaft. At one end of the plow shaft, you can see a handle. There is a handle at one end of the plow shaft. Then, the other end, this end, will be, just a minute.
And this is practice.
You can see this end is attached to a beam. So in the picture, you can see this one. This is the beam. And the other end, one end I said there is a handle. The other end is attached to a beam. I have marked in red there. The beam will be fixed on the bull's necks. Once again, the different parts of the plow we were discussing. Plow has got two main parts, a strong triangular. As you can see in the picture, it is triangular shaped. This is triangular shape. So it has got a strong triangular shaped iron strip, which you call as plowshare. And at the same time, it also consists of a long log of wood, which you call as plow shaft. Apart from plow shaft and plow share, you can see a handle at one end of the, there is a handle at one end of the shaft, and the other end is attached to a beam. Beam, you can see here, this is a beam. And the beam, as you see in the figure, it is fixed on the necks of these animals. All these together make up a plow. Once again, repeating the points. And children, don't get confused between plowshare and plow shaft. Plowshare is a triangular iron strip, whereas the long piece of wood, you call it as plow shaft. At one end of the shaft, there is a handle, and the other end is attached to a beam, and this beam will be fixed on the neck of the animal. It can be a bull or camel or horse, whichever animal is being used. On the neck of these animals, this beam will be placed. Plow share, plow shaft. Plow shaft is the long log of wood, whereas plow share is a triangular iron strip. And at one end of the shaft, there is a handle, and the other end of the shaft is fixed or placed on the neck of the animals. So that was about plow. Now we are moving on to the next device. You call it as a hoe. Hoe is the second agricultural implement that we are going to discuss about. It's a simple tool. Here also we need animals. With the help of animals only, you can run this device. It's a simple tool pulled by animals. And for what we use this device? Loosening the soil or plowing the soil, or turning the soil, and also for removing the undesirable plants or unwanted plants in the field. Once again, the second device is hoe. It can be used to remove the weeds or to make the soil loose. And this device is also pulled by animals. We need the help of animals to use this device. And seeing this device, any similarity with any other device? Huh? Any similarity with something else? Nobody. Does it look like a gun? No. Nobody felt so. Okay. Anyways.
Yes, ma'am. It looks like.
I felt so, so I just wanted to ask you whether you too felt the same. Okay, it consists of a long rod of wood or iron. So just like we said in the case of a plough, here also there is a long piece of wood, long rod of wood, or it can be made of iron. And at one end, at one end you can see a strong, broad and bent iron plate. Okay, and this iron plate works like a blade. You know, blade is very sharp. So same way, because of this sharp, strong iron plate, okay, it can easily perform its function. So as it is carried through the soil, when this part, when this bent plate moves through the soil, it will help in removing the weeds and also loosening the soil. Once again, the second device is hoe. Hoe is used for removing the weeds and also for loosening the soil. Coming to the parts, you don't have to learn in detail about the parts. Just the main parts you need to know. It has got a long rod of wood or iron. This rod can be made of iron or wood. And at one end of this rod, you can see a strong, broad, bent iron plate, which is very sharp. That is why you call it as a, you say that it works like a blade. It's very sharp. And when this bent plate moves through the soil, it will help in removing the weeds and also loosening the soil. Clear? Am I clear to you, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay,
yes,
moving ma'am. On. To ma'am, the next device.
Ma'am, can you show
the... Yes, we will we'll be repeating slide. All the points. All the devices we will see once again. The next one is a cultivator. Next is about a cultivator. And you can see a tractor as well as a cultivator here. And the cultivator is attached to the tractor. So this part is the cultivator. And that is driven using a tractor. Plowing is done nowadays with the help of a tractor driven cultivator rather than using a hoe or a plow. Farmers prefer using tractor driven cultivator. Can you tell me any advantage when compared to the other two devices that we already discussed? Why farmers might be preferring this? What is the reason?
Faster.
Ah, very good. This will save time and labor. Farmer, he doesn't have to put in much effort because it's a machine. It's a device which can work on its own. And the tractor has to be driven by someone, only that. So manual labor will be less and no need of using any animals. And the work will be completed within no time. The work can be completed very quickly. It will save the time and labor. He doesn't have to put in so much effort. It will save his labor as well as time. That is why nowadays plowing is done with the help of a tractor-driven cultivator. Okay, children, so we will quickly see all the devices once again before we proceed to the next agricultural practice. We learned that a plough is used for tilling the soil, adding fertilizers to the crop, removing the weeds and scraping the soil. A plough can be made of wood and we need the help of animals to use this device. And then we discussed about the different parts of a plough. It has got two main parts, plough shaft and plough share. Plough share is a strong triangular iron piece attached to it, whereas the long log of wood present you call as plough shaft. At one end of the shaft, a handle is present and the other end is attached to a beam which will be placed on the neck of animals. After that, we discussed about a hoe. Hoe is also used for ploughing or for loosening the soil and also for removing the parts. And the main part, as you can see in the figure, is a bent plate, a strong, broad, bent iron plate, a metal plate, which is very sharp and it works like a blade. When this device moves through the soil, with the help of this bent iron plate, the weeds get removed and the soil gets loosened. Apart from this bent plate, it also consists of a long rod of wood or iron. Clear? After that, we discussed about a tractor-driven cultivator. Nowadays, plowing is carried out with the help of a tractor-driven cultivator. The main reason for that is it will save the time and labor of the farmers. The work can be completed very quickly and the effort of the farmer also gets reduced. Clear, children? With that, we have completed the different devices used for plowing. And children, I've told you, you are not supposed to turn your videos off. Whether I'm sharing the screen or not, I can make out. I can scroll. On the side, I can see all of you. And I can keep scrolling and find out who all have turned the videos off. And I'm reminding again, I will not mark attendance. When your video is off, it is same as being absent in the class, as far as I am concerned. Okay, Asim, he has messaged, net is low, I understand. All others, please do turn your video on. Prithviraj, last class also, your video was off. Prithviraj, last class also, I couldn't see you because your video was off. Sharanya, Devnarayan, yes. Sharanya, Alina, Asim, Nasim, okay, messaged me. Okay, who is going to give me the answers?
Ma'am, I'm here.
Who told me that I'm here? Prithvi, just turn your video on so that I can see you. Yes, good. Prithvi, what are the devices that we discussed just now? Just the names. Only the names. Only names. I'm not asking you to explain anything. If you were attending the class, you should be able to answer the three names. Prithvi, can you? That means you were not here. You joined and you were not listening. Am I right? Prove that I am wrong by saying the answers. Ma'am, you are wrong. I was listening. Give me the three names. Dion. I'll come back to you, Prithvi. Listen to him. Dion.
Yes, ma'am.
Which are the three devices that we discussed just now?
Parts of plow.
Parts of plow. Name the device. Plow. Then.
Hoe. Cultivator.
Cultivator. Cultivator, something we added.
Tractor.
Tractor cultivator. Like that I said? Tractor-driven cultivator. Cultivator which works with the help of a tractor. Okay. What is the difference between a plough shaft and plough share? Prithviraj, where did you go? I want you to repeat the points. Akash? Tell me the difference between a plough share and a plough shaft. Agash.
Ma'am, plough shaft is a...
You are Agash?
Yes, ma'am, I am Agash.
Okay. I thought Agash is... the name is written first, so he might be Agash, I thought. Okay. I want the other person to answer. Avinish. Yes, Avinish. I want to hear your voice also. Always Agash used to answer. Yes. What is a plough? I'll make the question easy for you. Tell me only about ploughshare. And Avanish, sorry, Agas can tell ploughshaft, about ploughshaft. Okay? Yes. Agas, sorry, Avanish.
Ploughshare. Is the...
Agas, can you help him?
One strong triangle.
Are you reading? Avinish, sorry, Agash, are you reading? Children, do one thing. Next time when you sit down, either you change the order in which you are sitting or name it accordingly so that that confusion will be avoided. Okay. Yes, Avinish. Okay. Who is going to say the answer? Agash or Avinish? We don't have much time. Agash. Yes. Can't hear? You can't hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Then why? I'm not getting the answer. Didn't listen, no? Agash and Avinish.
Ma'am. I'm strong. Iron triangular.
Strong triangular iron piece. Okay. Need to be more attentive. Okay. And then what is plow shaft, Avinish?
It is the
long
belt.
Wait, let him answer. It is a long piece of wood.
Long
of wood. Questions will come to you again. Don't disappoint me again, okay? Yes, who will answer now? Arav, tell me about a hoe. Arav PS.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me about a hoe. Children, I'm repeating again. Video is off. Attendance you will not get. Don't make me repeat it.
Ma'am, tell me about what?
Hoe. H-O-E.
And that we will farm.
All these devices are used in farming. Specifically, for which all purposes we are using it. Children, how many times I'm repeating? Before changing the slide also. I'm making sure. Who is that?
Kiran.
Yes, Kiran. Arav, you will repeat after Kiran has told the answer. Listen carefully. Yes, Kiran.
Removing the weeds, tilling the soil.
Hoe can be used for removing the weeds and tilling the soil. Arav, can you repeat?
Removing the wheat and tilling the soil.
Which device?
Hoe.
And what else we learned about hoe? Let me see who can say.
Ma, can I?
Yes, you can.
Kayuna,
no?
Ma'am, it is a simple device used by animals.
Simple device used by animals. So farmers are not using it?
Sorry, ma'am. It's pulled by animals.
Pulled by animals. And I told you about an important part of this device. Someone else wants to say the answer.
Ma'am, can I say?
Yes, you can.
It has a strong, broad and bent iron plate.
It has got a strong, broad, bent iron plate.
And plate.
And it works like a?
Blade.
Yes, because it's very sharp. And what is the advantage of using a tractor-driven cultivator? Advait?
Yes, ma'am.
How is the use of a tractor-driven cultivator advantages to the farmer? It will save?
Ma'am, it will save that labor.
Only labor?
And time. Money.
And time.
Time.
Yes, the time and labor can be saved. Okay? Prithviraj, Nihal, Nada Jalal. Children, don't make us repeat this. Joel Joseph, Sharanya, Alina, Asim, Dev Narayanan. Two of them have messaged me, but don't give the same excuse every day. So once in a while, we understand when there is some issue with the net connectivity, but you can definitely answer, okay? Even if your video is off, you can answer. Shall I continue? Children? Yes.
Ma'am, can you share the parts of the plow?
Of a plow. Okay, I'll repeat. We'll have a quick recap once again. Okay, from here. A plow is having children. When the class is going on, the points you can note down. So that when I ask a question, if you have any doubts, you can refer that. Plow has a strong triangular iron strip, which you call as a plowshare. and it also has got a long log of wood which you call as plug shaft, and there is handle at one end of the shaft. The other end is attached to a beam. This beam will be placed on the neck of the animals used for ploughing. After that, we discussed about a hoe. Hoe is a simple device which will help in, or this device helps in removing weeds and loosening the soil. And the main parts include a long rod of wood or iron, and one end of this rod you can find a strong broad bent iron plate, and this iron plate is very sharp. It works like a blade. And the last device that we discussed was about cultivator. Cultivator is preferred by the farmers nowadays because it will help in saving the time and labor of farmers. And it is driven, or it is a tractor driven cultivator. Cultivator is attached with tractor, and since it is a device, or it is a mechanized device, farmer need not put in, or he doesn't have to put in so much of effort. His time is also saved. So that was about the different agricultural devices. Now we are moving on to the second agricultural practice.
Which Mom, is the I second? Have a doubt.
Yes, Avnida.
Ma'am, in a plow, which part is the handle?
It is at one end of the shaft. Maybe in this figure, the figure which is given in your textbook, it can be confusing. But one end of the shaft, you can find a handle, and the plough share is a triangular portion. So that portion which is made of iron or wood, you call it as plough share. Whereas you can see a handle also there on the other end. In your textbook, it is mentioned at the other end of the shaft. So in this figure, it is not clear. Just understand the other end of the plough share, you can find a handle-like structure. Okay, that is the handle. And in some, it will be at the end of the shaft. From the figure which is given in your textbook, it is not that clear. Okay. Next day, I will show you a figure where that handle is clear. Okay, Avnida?
Okay, ma'am. Yes. Thank you, ma'am.
Just remind me. Next class, I'll show you another figure where you can clearly make it out. Next, we are going to learn about sowing, the second agricultural practice. Sowing is the most important part of farming or crop production, most important step. Why it is very important? Because the yield, the harvest which the farmer is going to get depends upon the seeds which he selects. So depending upon the seeds farmers select, accordingly the yield will be produced. Wait a minute.
Ma'am, you told us to remind it.
Have you understood? Yes, have you understood, children?
Yes, ma'am.
So we learned about method of separating spoiled and healthy seeds. So how can you separate it out, Nada? How can you make out which is spoiled and which seeds are healthy?
By putting it in the water.
Where is Nada? I'm asking Nada. Nada is not here. Nada Jalal. By adding them to
water.
Water. So upon adding them to water, what change you will notice? What will happen to the healthy seeds?
Healthy seeds will sink.
And float. Spoiled seeds will
float.
Why spoiled seeds are floating? Because they are
light. Hollow.
They are hollow. The content inside is eaten away by insects, bugs, or weevils. Okay, so we will continue next class. Let me quickly take your attendance.